I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off Fitbit Step Goal Progress notifications that let you know how much further you have to go to reach your daily step goal. Step 1. Open the Fitbit app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap your Google account icon. A menu opens. Step 2. Tap Fitbit Settings. The associated screen is displayed. Step 3. Navigate to the App Settings section and then tap Push Notifications. Step 4. Navigate to the Health and Fitness section and then tap to toggle off Step Goal Progress. You'll no longer receive notifications on your Fitbit account associated with how much further you need to go to reach your daily step goal. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.